Fighting 11 had iTeam investigation. Looking for a job is tough, and you'd think a state-funded website would have job listings you can trust. But former employees of one company say, not so fast.
I wasted my time there.
Complaints rolled in, and now the feds are investigating.
I can't pay my bills. Can't do anything with that.
iTeam investigator Jackie Calloway is on it, exposing who's on the site that may not be worth your time. Friday at 11, only on ABC Action News. Taking action for you.